Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Meghna Manjrekar Hauls and Reviews. Today, actually, before moving ahead with the video, I just would like to talk for 2 minutes. I'll definitely give the timestamps in the description box. So if you don't want to listen to my talk, then definitely you can move ahead to that particular timestamp and you can watch the video. But today I am going to talk with you all. You can say it is going to be little bit chit chat first and then the video. Right. Now the thing is, right now, recently the government has declared lockdown in my state. So the place where I like stay, it is totally under red zone area. So whatever products I am ordering, the company, the website, the e-commerce website, they are not delivering to my particular residential address. And I don't have any other address where I can ship the product and I get the products at my place and then I can review it for you all. Definitely, I am trying to do my level best. I am trying to contact the company. I'm trying to get the products to be delivered at my place because definitely as a customer, I am paying the company and I'm taking the products. I'm not getting anything in the PR and I do not expect that also, right? So, and I have like in contact with lot of companies to get their new launches. First to review on my channel. Purchase, right? But unfortunately right now I cannot get any kind of deliveries except the essentials. I just get the essentials through courier. I do not get any other things, and if I repeat I do not get, then I'm extremely sorry, because this is a little bit very disappointing for my channel right now, because there are a lot of new launches which I was waiting for and they are going to just launch in recent time. So you can say I'll be late to review them because I've already ordered them, but the shipping is stopped. They are not shipping at my place. That is what my hard luck is. So definitely please bear with me. Whatever videos, whatever material I have, I'm trying to come up with new different ideas. I'm going to try my level best to give you definitely lot of different videos. I will try my level best and I ask for your support, your help in this particular time. And it is not under my control, otherwise I would have definitely ordered, and I have ordered, but they are not shipping. Otherwise I would have gone to the company, I would have purchased the product and I would have done the videos and reviews for you all. But that is not possible for me right now and I'm extremely sorry for it. Still, as soon as I get the delivery, I'll again start with the new videos. But without being said that, it is not that I'll stop uploading. I will upload and there will be a lot of content. Sometimes there will not be video on my particular schedule, then please don't mind, try and understand my situation, because it's not under my control, it is in government's hand, and I definitely do support them. So I am supporting government, so that is what I just wanted to make it clear, and I hope you will continue to support me as you have done in all my past videos. In future, near future, some of the videos you will continue support me. Yeah, thank you so much for listening to my all this chatter patter. Now we'll move towards the video. Now today the product which I'm going to review for you all is basically a cheapest. Now this is not affordable, because this is going to be a cheapest product, the cheapest foundation available on Nykaa's website. Yes, you heard me right. This particular product, I have never heard of this brand, never seen this brand, not at all. And the makeup which right now you are seeing, it's the base is this only, right? And that is why if the base is a little bit away, please don't mind, excuse me for that. So the company which, the foundation which I'm going to talk about is V. John Woman Best Makeup Foundation. That is what is written. It is silver color packaging with a pink and purple label, and like everything is written over here. They on this particular packaging, they have not specified how to apply. So definitely you can use beauty blender, you can use your hand also, as well as you can use brush also. Whatever you can feel, you feel comfortable, you can do it. Best makeup trick: a lightweight water-based foundation that gives long-lasting glow on your skin, on your skin's complexion. That is what is written, and on the third side, which is manufactured and all. And the best part is the MRP of this is, any guess? No, MRP is 50 rupees. Yes, 50 rupees, right? I'm not laughing because it is very cheap. I'm just laughing within 50 rupees, they are giving you a foundation. And that is why they don't have any shade range in this. So if you are like me, if you like this makeup, then you can go ahead and you can buy. But if you like proper coverage, because around my mouth, on my particular scars and everything is visible. So this is not full coverage. I can definitely call this a BB cream. I will not call this a foundation, because for me it has not given much coverage, right? Because see, foundation, there are a lot of different categories of foundation. When you talk about foundation, there should be a shade range, right? If it is light coverage also, but then two, it should have some shade range. One shade is not at all acceptable, that is universal shade. So that is why I will call this a BB cream, right? And the shelf life of this particular product is 2 years, that is 24 months, and it contains 60 grams, double the quantity of your original foundation. Our general foundation is for 30 grams, this is for 60 grams. So 30 ml, mostly 30 ml, if it is a liquid foundation, mostly liquid foundation, then it is 30 ml, this is for 60 grams, right? So now we'll talk about the packaging. It comes in this kind of tube. I am just holding this way because the cap is loose. It is from Nykaa itself, the cap is loose. I don't know whether the packaging was this. In any case, 50 rupees, I don't want to argue. The packaging is, like you can say, light baby pink color tube. This is the tube of the foundation, V. John Best Makeup Foundation, that is only written on the front. On the back, on the rim, that is over here, they have given you the expiry. So if you want to throw away, you can definitely throw away. Manufacturer is given, so definitely after 2 years, you can count and you can throw away, right? And 60 grams is given, either as well as they have given their toll-free number and their the email ID. If you have any query or anything, you can definitely go ahead and you can ask them. The toll-free number is also given, right? And as well, all the ingredients are given. Warning is also given, what all ingredients are there. That's it, that much information is given over here. Actually, while doing my demo, I have already shown, but again I'll show little bit on the, see, it is too runny, so it's going to be very risky if I keep the tube upside down. So I have to keep the tube like this only, because you can see I cannot shut this proper. So I have to keep this like this. Okay, now y'all can see this is the consistency, right? I'll just rub and I'll show you. Of course, it is very lightweight, it is very easily blendable. You can easily blend with your hand, with your finger, I mean. See, y'all can see I have taken too much, but since you already saw, I could not control it, directly came out, it oozed out actually. So this is basically the swatch of this particular foundation. Now what we'll do is, we'll just move towards the demo. Yes, I have just applied the Lakme Blur Perfect primer on my face, just done a little bit of eyebrow and the lipstick, just to be presentable. Always I get lot of questions on my lipstick, so I'm just telling you today during the video itself, it is from the Stay Quirky Creamy Matte Lipstick, and the shade number is Let's Go Incognito, shade number 25. It comes, I'll just show you, otherwise it comes in this kind of packaging. This is the lipstick which I have applied. Alright, so that was just on my face. Now this is the foundation what we are going to talk about today. I'll just take a little bit. I have taken foundation brush, which is from Kafshan Lashes F13. Already kept my beauty blender, which is from Proartem, which is a little bit dirty, so don't mind that. So now I'll see what is the consistency, how it works, because even for me also, this is the first impression. I want to do it in front of you. So for me also, this is the first impression. So I'll just take it on back of my hand. I'm not going to get the plate right now because it is inside. So I'll just take it a little bit on my hand. I want to see the consistency. Consistency is little bit runny. I'll just swatch a little bit here. And this is no shade range. This is the consistency. So what I'll do is, I'll just put dots. Of course, this is too light and this is giving me actually pink undertone. But, and this is having fragrance also. Yeah, this is fragranted. So if you are allergic to fragrance and all, I think you have to stay away from this. What I'll do is, as I do always, I'll use my beauty blender, because that is how I blend my foundation. They say you can use this foundation for daily basis. Yeah, this is not giving me any kind of coverage. You all can see I have two marks over here, which is easily visible, as well as it has not covered my lot of areas. So now what we'll do is we'll try today some new experiment. We'll try the other side with the foundation brush, because on the packaging they never specify how to apply and all, so that is why we can just apply whatever way we like. I'll just apply it. Yes, now you all can see this is the coverage. This side on my right I have applied through Beauty Blender, and on my left I have applied with the brush. As far as my knowledge is there, I cannot see any difference. Of course, like the shade is not perfect match for me, because in this you don't have any shade range. So this is the, I think for daily purpose, daily use, do you can go for it. I don't think there is any problem, but yes, it is fragranted. So now what I'll do is I'll just off the camera, I'll go and I'll just complete my face, full face of makeup, and I'll come back. I won't change the base, right? I'll just keep this base and I'll come back with the full face of makeup. Yes, now I'm back with the full face of makeup. Y'all can see right now everything on my face, as well as y'all can see it is already absorbing, not totally, but this is just for your information. Now you will say, Meghna, what is your final thought? I will tell you, if it is only for 45 rupees, if you are going to use it for daily purpose, definitely you can go ahead, but don't count this as a foundation. You can layer this up. I have not layered, because whenever I apply my foundation, I apply only one layer. Foundation, BB cream, whatever. Only one layer, whatever coverage it gives me, that's okay for me. So this is with one layer only. Y'all can see right now over here, I can see my, I don't have black over here, but around my mouth I don't have black much, but then definitely I have one scar over here which is visible, as well as I have applied the cheek blush, like cheek tint and everything, that all moved very softly and very smoothly. I actually don't have any other regrets, only one thing, they don't have any shade range, as well as it is fragranted. So if you are somebody who is allergic to fragrance and all, definitely stay away, because this has heavy fragrance. And of course after applying you cannot, but right now on my hand I can smell the fragrance. So this is fragrant range. Secondly, no shade range, and thirdly, it is very runny, so while taking out you have to be a little bit careful. Now that are all are the cons. The pro, 60 grams product you are getting, that is almost double you are getting. Secondly, it's very, 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 very affordable, 50 rupees, and I got it at 45 rupees during the sale time, Nykaa sale time. I got this for 45 rupees. So definitely for 45 rupees, 60 grams, not at all bad, as well as 60 grams quantity I'm getting. If I use daily also, then too, I can say definitely 1 month I can use this. Approximate, don't call me for that. That depends all on your quantity, how much you use. So for me, I think this can be like at least for 1 month you can easily use, and daily you can use. But fragrance. So yeah, I have covered basically each and every point. This is just an experiment from my side. If at all you feel I should do such more kind of videos, do let me know which all other products you want to see from my side. But as I told you in the beginning of the video, just listen to that all points. I don't want to repeat that all things again. Just let me know what all kind of videos you want to see from my side, that video suggestions, you can let me know in the comment section. As well as if you want, you can DM me on Instagram. I'll give my Instagram handle on the screen. You can DM me on Instagram as well. And if at all you have any other product query, you can ask me anywhere. Yeah, if you are liking this video, if you are watching till here, that means dear, you are liking my content. Please don't shy to give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel if you have not done already, and also do comment and let me know how you felt about the video. Yeah, and yeah, I forgot to tell you, because this is, I am counting this as a BB cream. I have not done any kind of test, that is the waterproof test, because this company doesn't claim anything. The transfer test, the water resistant test, I have not done any kind of test, because this is, I am counting as a BB cream, as I told you. So yeah, that is all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.